Hello everyone, this is Hunter Cruz here, and I'm back with another installment in a series of drum play-alongs that I've been doing here of late, playing songs from bands and artists that I really like, love, and listen to. Today I selected a track from a legendary band, that band being Iron Maiden. Today I have chosen to do Iron Maiden's The Clairvoyant, which is off the 1988 album Seventh Son of a Seventh Son. This will be very challenging. The drum parts are extremely difficult, but I'm looking forward to it. This is going to be a lot of fun for me. Anyway, let's give this a try, let's give it a go, and let's see what happens. Okay, that's it. Extremely difficult, very challenging to play. A lot of mistakes in there. I'll probably revise this and do it over again. Anyway, till next time, please be well, please take care, and I'll see you soon.